good morning? Or is it good afternoon yet? It's good afternoon. Say good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
We are VU on tour. This is a mad plan to drive to Kent and sing one song. And we're all totally down with this. We are on our way to Beckenham to surprise the boss's boss, if you like, Ria's mum. There are several cars, but we have bacon sandwiches, so we're the best. Bacon rolls for the win. There will be more video later when we all meet up in a Tesco car park because we're sexy people, and that's what you do.
Hello.
There we go, that's Jane driving. We've got Adele around the corner. In the distance, that's great.
Good morning!
Hello! Good morning.
Here's another little group of the contingent of VU on tour. And at the moment, we are dreaming of bacon sandwiches because we hear tell that somebody who shall not be named, Carolyn Towers, made bacon rolls for her car. So which one of us is to blame?
Liz.
Yeah, my fault.
We are currently on the M40 heading towards Warwick Services. And our driver, who's being very safe, is there.
Mr. Safety.
Looking forward to singing. Bye.
You can't get around me, so low, you can't get
around me. That's I've ever seen. Thank you, Marks and Spencers.
Thank you, Marks and Spencers, for this extremely flaccid carrot.
Day 53. Kathy's having trouble with her flaccid carrots. Liz has spilled wasabi
everywhere. That is just minging.
Chris's pork pies are excellent.
I'm afraid to tackle the watermelon.
Oh God, yeah, you don't
want to. Write that one down as well.
Hello, we're reporting to you from a Tesco car park somewhere about 150 miles away from home. And I have this band of lunatics with me. And we're about to go and flash mob the boss's boss. That's what's going to happen here. So, yeah.
I didn't.
It's lovely to see you in real life. This is
volume.
Voice singing in the darkness. Joy it takes is one voice singing so they hear what's on your mind, and when you look around you'll find there's more than one voice. One voice, just birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Margaret. Happy birthday to you.
Lovely.
Thank you so much.
Well done.
This was not my idea.